When Jacob Ware had an allergic reaction in his kindergarten class, his teacher and school nurse acted quickly to save his life.
She administered the shot, and I met them at the hospital. So it was very scary, but the school handled it exactly as they should have.
Jacob's not alone. Nearly 6 million children have food allergies in the U.S., an average of about 2 per class. Dr. BJ Lanser is an allergist at National Jewish Health in Denver and has 4 simple tips to keeping children safe at school. First, meet with administrators before the school year starts.
Meet with the teacher, meet with the food preparation staff and administration, the school nurse, whoever needs to be involved to help get everyone on board and on the same page and ready to start school.
Next, develop a written plan that outlines all the necessary information to prevent exposures as well as how to recognize and treat symptoms.
Remember, Benadryl is our first line of defense.
You can also post a picture with allergy information in your child's classroom to alert anyone who enters the room.
It's easy to get confused and forget which foods each child might be allergic to, and so the more clear and the simpler you can make it for everyone at school is great.
Finally, pack safe snacks for your child in case someone brings an allergenic treat for the class.
I would just send him with like his own separate cupcake so that he doesn't feel excluded. You know, he can participate, but it's safe for him.
At National Jewish Health in Denver, this is Barb Consiglio reporting.